बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। क्लास 7, आवर सब्जेक्ट इज साइंस एंड लेक्चर नंबर 60। यूनिट नंबर 8, टॉपिक वाटर। सो आज हमारा यूनिट नंबर 8 स्टार्ट हो गया है। द थिंग्स दैट वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर आर फर्स्ट थिंग नेचुरल वाटर, एंड इन नेचुरल वाटर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट रेन वाटर, स्प्रिंग वाटर, रिवर वाटर एंड सी वाटर। ये सारी जो चीजें हैं इसको आज हम इस चैप्टर में डिस्कस करेंगे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव रेन वाटर। सो व्हाट इज द रेन वाटर? रेन वाटर इज द प्योरेस्ट ऑफ ऑल नेचुरल वाटर। इट कंटेन्स द लीस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ डिसॉल्व्ड इम्प्योरिटीज एंड सस्पेंडेड वाटर। एज रेन फॉल्स थ्रू द वाटर इट डिसॉल्व्स गैस सच एज नाइट्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड विच इज दॉन्ट इन द स्मॉलेस्ट क्वांटिटीज। हाउ एवर रेन वाटर मे कलेक्ट सस्पेंडेड वाटर सच एज डस्ट, सोट एंड बैक्टेरिया। नेक्स्ट वी हैव स्प्रिंग वाटर। सो वाटर ऑफन सिंक्स इन टू द ग्राउंड थ्रू द पोरस लेयर्स ऑफ सॉइल एंड रॉक। सच वाटर विल नॉट ओनली कंटेन डिसॉल्व्ड गैसेज फ्रॉम द एयर बट ऑल्सो डिसॉल्व्ड मिनरल सॉल्ट्स फ्रॉम द सॉइल। However, most of the suspended impurities are filtered away as the water passes through various layers of soil. And we have now river water. So, river water contains a significant amount of suspended clay and mud particles. Bacteria may very often be present, especially in areas where waste products from factories and villages empty into the river. And lastly, we have sea water. Then sea water is the most impure of all the natural waters. It contains about 3.5% of dissolved substances, mainly sodium chloride together with other sodium, calcium and magnesium salts. So it was about natural water. There are the four types: rain water, spring water, river water and sea water. Secondly, we have the process of the purification of water. In this we will discuss about filtration, chlorination and distillation. Pure water is required for many purposes. Large amounts are needed every day just for our consumption. Drinking water can be purified either by the process of distillation or by the filtration and the chlorination. So firstly we have filtration. So water is always required in the great amounts, both for domestic and industrial use. It would be very expensive to produce all the clean water that is needed by the process of distillation. A cheaper method must be therefore used to purify large amount of water, and that is filtration. And secondly we have chlorination. So little amount of the chlorine is added to this filtered water to kill the bacteria, and this overall process by passing the different steps we can say this is called chlorination. Distillation. Okay, so the distillation, this is also a method of purification. Lastly, we have chemical nature of water that we will discuss in this chapter. To know what water is made up of, we need to decompose it into its constituents, elements. This can be done by passing an electric current through the water. This method is called electrolysis. And the chemical nature of water, if we discuss about its combination or its composition, then we have to know that water is made up of 2 hydrogen atoms and 1 oxygen atom. So it is a chemical nature. And further we will discuss water crystallization and electrolysis process. And lastly we will discuss the properties of water in this chapter. So in the properties, so we know that what is a liquid at room temperature and so many other properties. It combines with some other elements to form hydrated substance known as for example salt hydrates. So these are all the points that we will discuss in the next topics, and it was our unit number 8, some important points. Okay students, lecture end here. We will meet with new topic. Allah Hafiz.